Hello everyone, welcome to e-governance. Our mission is to all of us should live a disease-free life. Today I'm back with another interesting topic that we all are familiar with from the last 2 years. That is nothing but the coronavirus or COVID-19, the pandemic. So the coronavirus or COVID-19 is a disease mainly occurs in persons those who have lower immunity power. So as you all know, till now there is no medicine has found cure in this disease. So our only way to fight against this disease is to build up a strong immunity. So to build up a strong immunity, our defense mechanism should be very strong. Now in this video, let us see how we can promote our immunity through Ayurveda. Ayurveda is an ancient science. The main aim of Ayurveda is to cure the disease as well as improve the health of a healthy individual. Before moving in deep to the topic, let's see what is the concept of immunity in Ayurveda. As per Ayurveda, immunity can be defined as not only the strength of the body to fight against a disease from occurring it is also a power of the body to fight the disease when the disease is already occurred. So once the disease is already occurred, we should have the power to fight the disease from further progression. That is the main difference we see in Ayurveda. So it not only promotes the body's strength, ability to fight against the disease from occurring, but also it helps the body to fight the disease from further progression. So let's see some of the measures that helps you to fight this disease. So we can categorize the measures as general measures, Ayurvedic measures that helps to promote immunity, some of the diet which helps you to promote immunity, and some of the simple Ayurvedic procedures that helps in promoting immunity. General measures are, one should always drink warm water. Warm water helps in the digestion. So the main problem comes when our gut is not proper. So once the gut is proper, then there will be less chances of getting a disease. Daily practice of yoga, pranayama and meditation can help you to bring down most of the diseases. So minimum of at least 30 minutes one should practice yoga. Yoga is also another lifestyle that helps you to improve your metabolic activities. And try to include spices like turmeric, ginger, garlic, cumin, pepper, etc. in your daily diet. These spices helps you to have a great digestion and thereby promotes your digestive fire. Now let's see some of the Ayurvedic immunity promoting measures. Ayurveda explains many ways in which one's immunity can be promoted. That includes both internal medication as well as external therapy. So let's see some of the internal medications that helps you to promote your immunity. First one is Chyawanprash. Chyawanprash is very familiar with everyone nowadays, right? So Chyawanprash is a combination of many drugs that helps you to promote your immunity. You can take 1 to 2 teaspoons of Chyawanprash daily, that in the morning or in the evening, or both the time to attain immunity. Those who are suffering with diabetes can also go with Chyawanprash with its sugar. So next one is Ashwagandha. Ashwagandha is also a marvelous product that helps you improve your immunity. We have a product called Ega Immunity Tea. It's a traditional rejuvenating tea which contains highly processed essence of very commonly used adaptogen, that is Ashwagandha. Because it is, which is 100% purified with milk, that makes our product special. You can have this immunity tea either in the morning or in the evening. Take 1/2 to 1 teaspoons of Ega Immunity, add this to boiling water and wait till the particles get settled. Sip by sip instead of the tea that you are used to. Next one is the golden milk. Golden milk is also a very effective immunobooster, which is mainly made up of turmeric and milk. Add 1/2 teaspoon of turmeric to boiling milk or warm milk, and you can have this in the evening. Let's see some of the Ayurvedic diet that helps you to promote your diet, which is sweet and unctuous in nature, nourishes the tissues when it is taken in proper quantity. Ayurveda always advises the person to have a balanced diet. You should always keep in mind that you should always have freshly prepared food, and one should have their food only after the digestion of your breakfast. Some of the very effective products that you can include in your daily diet is jaggery, honey, ghee, butter, etc. Also, some of the fruits like grapes, gooseberry, pomegranate, orange, custard apple, etc. will also help in promoting you. There are also some of the things that you should avoid also. You should not take heavy spicy food items, heavy salty food items, the food which is cold, the food which is very hot. Such items should be avoided from you. And also try to include ghee as a part of your diet. Next, we can see some of the simple Ayurvedic procedures. First one is the nasal application, or we call it as nasya. So the application of any sort of oil like sesame oil, gingery oil or coconut oil or even ghrita or ghee can help to nourish the upper respiratory tract, and this is very effective in fighting diseases of the upper respiratory tract. And in case of you are suffering with any sort of running nose or any blockage of nose, you can always go for steam inhalation, which is made with the boiling water of ajwain or mint leaves. This is also a very effective method to fight against these conditions. Next one is the oil pudding, or we call it as gandusha. So take 3 to 4 tablespoons of gingery oil or coconut oil, swish in your mouth and spit it. This also helps to promote your oral hygiene, and it helps in fighting the diseases that are caused due to the oral. In case of dry cough, you can always prepare a simple Ayurvedic medicine that is you can easily prepare in your home, that is clove powder with any natural sugar, that is for example honey. You can mix the both together and you can have about 4 to 5 times, which really helps you to fight the irritation that caused by the throat. Also soothes the throat. So these are some of the measures that helps you to promote your immunity through Ayurveda. Thank you. This is Dr. Harishankar from Ayurveda.